Terre. Nico just ordered his latte macchiato. I think it's his favorite. And I got myself some oranges. And we have this amazing view over here. So this coffee place is actually very close to our Airbnb, and we're just enjoying a coffee before we start our day.
So we have our ticket for the day, and it's unlimited, and it costs €4. So we are here, and we're taking the train all the way up here to Monterosso. We're going to try to visit all the villages today and be back at Riomaggiore.
Yeah, checking the time schedules of the different trains.
Yeah, enjoying another coffee and a chocolate.
So I'm now walking to the train platform, and they like stairs here, so travel light if you're planning to stay at Cinque Terre, because there are stairs everywhere and you don't have any escalator. The train tickets we have a Wi-Fi access, and Nico is using it.
Avec l'église. Là, il y a cette.
Thank you.
For those lazy ones who don't want to take the stairs, there is a channel in the middle of the mountain and it goes across the mountain, so it's much faster. So we are inside a tunnel, it takes about 5 minutes. We have a train in about 15 minutes. Heading back to the train station, hop on to the train and hopefully go to the next Cinque Terre village.